name is Ravinya. We are from Buoyancy English Institute.
Today is Durutu Full Moon Poya Day. Durutu Poya celebrates Gautam Buddha's momentous first visit to Sri Lanka. It was on a day like today, 9 months after the Enlightenment. The Buddha first visited Mayanganaya in the Uva province of Sri Lanka. According to the ancient texts of Sri Lanka, the Mahavansha and Deepavansha, the Buddha visited to end the fighting between the two main tribes, Yaksha and Naga, on the island.
Several important events, including handing of handful of hair to God Sumana Saman, who attained Sovan by listening to Dhamma preached by the Buddha, took place today. The Buddhist history has recorded that it was on a Durutu full moon Poya day that the Buddha pacified the three Jatila brothers and King Bimbisara offered Veluvanarame to the Buddha.
Thank you for listening and have a pleasant Durutu full moon Poya day.